There has been another nasty road rage episode in Western Sydney with an extraordinary response from a driver who was cut off in a merge lane. The incident was captured on camera and shows the man chasing down and bailing up passengers in another car. Police are now seeking help in finding him.
Aggressive and enraged. The male driver of this SUV blocks the path of another car. Within seconds, he pounces.
You get that?
It was this quick thinking behind the wheel that avoided an angry ambush and, again, a second standoff in the middle of the Quakers Hill Parkway. The driver swerves in a panic.
Probably the most terrifying part. I just kept thinking, like, if he gets into this car, he's going to hurt me and my child.
Tanika Baldacchino and her partner Mitchell were inside the car. Their 10-month-old son was in the back seat.
All I could think about was the safety of my child and how just erratic this guy was behaving and how, like, unprovoked it was.
It started when the man attempted to merge lanes but was cut off. After the ordeal, the woman immediately came here to report it to police. The male driver is yet to be identified. Police are asking the public to help find him.
It's pretty scary. It's completely unnecessary behaviour.
Supercar driver turned road rage campaigner David Reynolds.
People follow each other home to find out where they live. I've had one of my friends being dragged out of a car and bashed on the side of the road.
Olympian Tony Lally was charged after this attack on the Northern Beaches last year.
Cut me off there.
No, I was indicating.
And at Plumpton in October, this.
Well, I think people just need to have a lot more patience on the road.
Angelique Opie, 7 News.